President Tsai Ing-wen gave the inaugural broadcast at today's launch of Hakka Radio, the first national Hakka-language radio station. Tsai noted that the cabinet last Thursday approved a proposal to make Hakka one of the official languages of Taiwan, next to standard Mandarin. She urged the legislature to approve the change as soon as possible.
Sitting in the studio with headphones on, President Tsai Ing-wen declared the launch of Taiwan's first national Hakka language radio station. Last Thursday, the cabinet approved an amended draft of the Hakka Basic Act. It includes my promise to make Hakka one of our nation's official languages. I hope the Legislative Yuan can pass the amended act as soon as possible. Tsai, who was born in Pingtung and is of Hakka heritage, spoke Hakka throughout the entire program. She promised that the government would use legal means to ensure the preservation of the Hakka language, and that in future Hakka would become a compulsory subject in primary and secondary schools. The revitalization of Hakka communities will be accelerated by ecotourism that combines creative industries with innovative agricultural practices. Funding will not only be derived from our annual budget, but also from the special budget in our proposed forward-looking infrastructure program. The first Hakka language radio station, Formosa Hakka Radio, was launched in 1997. But the long-held ideal of creating the first national-level radio station in the Hakka language was not realized until today.